I'm prepared to offer $100 American for the canoe. And don't try to haggle with me. I'm an attorney.
Boy, this ain't any canoe. This is Hitler's canoe. 500.
Look, I'm just buying it for a camping trip. It's gonna cost me $40 just to paint over the swastika on the other side.
What? To paint over the swastika? It's a war trophy. You're painting over my victory. That deal is up.
Well, too bad.
Fine. Sold. Hank, do something useful for once in your life and help me carry Hitler's canoe out to this Patriot's car.
Boy, this fits my hand like a comfortable shoe.
Careful. That's an antique falconer's glove. Belonged to Hermann Goering. For you, 80 bucks.
Do you accept prepaid phone cards?
Aunt Peggy, I don't think this is right. He's a very old man.
Luann, this is for charity.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, it's the maroon Mitsubishi.
Mitsubishi? They made the planes that bombed Pearl Harbor. I ain't selling Hitler's canoe to no traitor.
We had a verbal agreement. You're a witness.
You don't deserve no Hitler's canoe.
Huh? Dad, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down, Boy Scout. I'm a war hero. I killed 50 men. Now hop in your sushi boat and get.
Whoa. All right.
Listen up. If you're driving a Nazi car or an Italian scooter, get your Axis-loving ass out of here.